these Gen X witch bitches are only giving me a minute, so I'll get to it. Everyone should have multiple layers of protection, just in case one fails is always a backup, right? So with that being said, a great easy method that you don't really have to constantly keep up with is a piece of protective jewelry. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna cleanse whatever it is, a necklace, a ring, or whatever. Then you're gonna tell it what to do, like, protect me from all the fucking things. Last, you're gonna dip it in moon water or another natural source of natural water, like rainwater, seawater, whatever, and you're gonna put it on. Don't remove it. Your faith in the protective powers you've given it will constantly charge it without you having to do a damn thing. And if you ever feel like you need to redo it or recharge it or anything like that, you can redo it and you can charge it with the full moon. So, that's it.